Fire crews responded to a shed fire in Outagamie County yesterday afternoon. According to the town of Buchanan Fire and Rescue, crews were sent to Clancy Lamers Road just before 5 p.m. for a shed on fire. Officials say the crews were able to knock down the fire in about 15 minutes. Along with combined locks fire, crews determined it was electrical in nature with an undetermined origin at last report. No word on how much damage that fire caused.